perhaps I ought to explain a little bit about the Steve Reich clapping music. He actually is a composer whom, for many, many years, I've tried to ask him to write a solo piece for percussion. And he's written a great deal for percussion in general, but never a solo piece.